predispositions of mind that underlie attractions and aversions. Where those come from, it's very complicated. They come from genetics, they come from probably previous incarnations, they come from who knows what. But you and I, if we look at any single thing, not one of us sees it exactly the same way.
Tocar el cielo todo, tocar el cielo todo.